Abraham Lincoln got so mad, he sent a blockade to the Confederacy. Now they can't get food or supplies. The Confederacy sent a ship, an ironclad called the Merrimack, and there was another North ship called the Monitor. The two ships led, fought so much, it led to a draw.